What's up, guys? Make sure you watch Frish. Sunny Boy Williams sisters on.
You get used to it. It's been happening for, you know, pretty much all my life now. So, yeah, I don't know. I just deal with it. Those Kiwi girls there will be looking. When I play for Niall Williams. I play to make my own legacy, or, you know, to let them know who I am, what I can offer. I don't go out there thinking I'm Sunny Boy's sister. I go out there thinking I'm Niall Williams.
Decides to move it, Williams.
Excellent handling, just brought it all the way back.
Yeah, we're trying to make it easy, trying to make it hard for her. Especially with sevens and touch, she was a New Zealand touch captain, but you know, every little bit of media she gets, she you know, makes sure that I take notice that it's, you know, I am Niall Williams' brother, not the other way around.
So I have two brothers. My oldest one is John Arthur, and then there's Sunny Bill and my twin sister Denise. Didn't have a big house, and we didn't have lots of money growing up, so yeah, we just made do with what we had. So I was always playing together and making our own fun. One game that I always remember was the boys used to sit in the room with on their knees. We had to try to get past them to the other side of the room, and me and my sister had to run in, and they would smash us pretty much.
It's probably my older brother. I'm more the teasing one. But yeah, we're all proud. We're proud of, you know, each other. With Niall going so well, you know, she is a mother of two, and before she got made full-time sevens, she was, you know, be doing the housework during the day, or couldn't afford to put the kids in daycare, so she'd have to, you know, school the kids and then, you know, train in the early hours of the morning or late hours at night. So we're pretty happy and proud to see where she is at the moment.
Well, training-wise, it was definitely harder the second time around after my second daughter. So I can totally understand when women think, oh, you know, I'm only supposed to be a mum now. I can't be anything else. But I love on Facebook and Instagram when I get messages from mums asking, you know, how do you get in shape, or what do you eat, or what exercise plan? Because it makes me feel proud that I'm a mum who's accomplished something that I know can help inspire others to reach goals that they may have. Never ever think that you're just a mum, and if you do, that's all right too, because being a mum is one of the hardest jobs in the world. So this is my partner, Tama Guffey. This is the guy who holds it down for me when I'm not there, before the kids' duties, cleaning, cooking, everything.
Yeah, daddy daycare. Nah, it's all good though, just a couple of weeks at a time. Kids are used to it now, so got a good little routine. I'm just really proud of her and love watching her on TV, just doing her thing.
Support Vodka Simpkins to Williams. Oh, look at that beautiful pass.
24-hour job, eh? Just doing the hard work in the gym and stuff, and then having to come home and watch the kids as well as watch their father as well and look after their dad as well.
Yeah, you're so clever.
Some people say I should have started sevens a bit earlier, but I think everything happens for a reason, and if I had started earlier, I may not have had the time to get around to having my kids.
Ray. Yeah, I'm Mummy. What's your name?
My kids have made me stronger and more resilient.
Doing cross country and things like that, she was really fast and a lot of determination. Very, very competitive, but most children are, aren't they? I suppose brothers and sisters, but the girls gave it as good as they got it from the boys.
We were always competing, especially against each other at home. If it was backyard cricket, tennis, whatever, yeah, it was a competition.
Never a dull moment.
He did lose pool to my brother one time and threw a pool ball at his head, so if you call that competitive.
Cup final here between Australia and New Zealand.
It was a little bit hard because you sort of gave up a bit of your privacy. When you've got two children, not just one, but two children that become quite famous, you know. It's probably harder for them than for me, but it just comes with the territory, doesn't it, I suppose.
He likes to watch my games and critique me, but it's always coming from a good place, so I listen. I mean, he's got a bit of experience, I guess.
Just more so just trying to be confident, you know? Just try and harp on to her about, you know, trying to stay in each moment and stay confident.
I think he likes it when I smash people too on the field, so.
Stand to clear on super tackle. It comes in.
Me and my brother love it when she does the big hits.
Getting smashed by Williams.
He's a unique person and everything that he's achieved, yet, you know, when he's back home, he's still, you know, Sonny Bolos to us, so it's good. I think it's helped me to be able to handle the pressures of being professional, for sure. Yeah.